Knicks, bro. They got the ones I can't get over. The Fly Knits are going kind of hard, though. What you mean? Oh, yeah, yeah. I'll definitely buy the normal ones over. I'm just saying. It's not tripping. Psych! Yes, I was. Bro, the retros are going kind of hard. To me. Are you watching the stream though, T? He probably got his mic to where you can't hear it in the stream.
You can hear me now.
You're gonna have to wait because like it's delayed.
Stream. Oh, yeah.
The closing ceremonies got go kind of hard.
Yeah, I just changed my voice.
All right, we finna have to play because I'm ready to get all this shit.
Yeah, oh, actually, I might just
put
the
I gotta get the ones, bro. I'm sorry.
I'm changing my clothes and I'm about to
bro, move. The drip is just too hard.
Exactly, the drip is immaculate in this game.
Let me see, immaculate. Yo, the Fly Knits are hard.
No, the fuck. They're not.
Just playing, bro, relax.
If you think they're hard, bro, commit.
Fuck no, I'm not buying them bitches. Can be fucked up.
Bro, I spent all my VC. I only got one KBC.
I ain't finna invite you, bro.
Alright, hold on. Well, yeah. Invite me.
Alright.
I got one KBC. Bro, I'm about to be dripped. I don't care. I'm about to throw in these neon shoes that don't even match.
I better not be lagging.
You should. I'm about to change my hair. Hold on, let me change my hair, then I'm finna join. I don't want this damn afro no more. Nasty ass afro. Nigga need. I could run a pick. Bro, if I run a pick through that bitch, that shit gonna fall out.
Damn.
Lie detector. Don't lie. Lie. Bang.
Can you not rock joggers? Because, like, AI doesn't do that. It's a basketball game.
AI is weird.
Yeah.
I just don't like windmills.
It's just like their team. Like, they got, we got uniforms. Like, we wear white, and they wear black.
Yeah, we wear, like, bright stuff, and they wear dark stuff. The only thing I wish they would do in this game is that if you could take your shirt.
Nah, they wait, nigga. We're wearing white.
Bro, I looked up on YouTube. This nigga said, Nigga made a George Floyd face creation. I don't know why, but I started busting out laughing. Wait, no, let me change my fit. Wait. Oh, we're on the home fit. Alright, let me put on my traits. Hold on. I need to put on my traits.
I'm starting it up.
Oh, chill.
I can't stop it.
No, you gotta.
The white.
The white. Man, my drip is dirty right now. My drip is disgusting because I got the fucking I made outfits for the home team. I mean, road team, and we're home, so my fit is gonna be dirty. But we look like bums.
X.
We need some vape or something.
Fact.
Look at my. We're the only niggas on the
court. But it's all females. The fuck? I'ma feel bad once we drop these bitches off.
We're the only niggas on the court. Except for that bitch over there with the pink hair. That's a nigga.
Might as well call
jelly.
Her man. Okay.
Now.
Little jelly. Little jelly. Something.
Dirty ass fit.
Probably is. Man, they good, but they ain't built for that shit.
Bitch! AI doesn't switch to save their fucking life.
What?
Yeah.
Fuck? You should ask if it works.
Everybody uses
a
shot meter.
Oh my god!
Dang,
shit!
Boy! Cousin, 20, bro, you cannot shoot with a shot meter. You can't. 2K20, shot meter is not usable. Yeah, shot meter works. Shot meter, I don't even know if you can turn your meter off. I've never actually tried.
I think you can, but yeah, shot meter, I wouldn't do it.
And you actually get to see, like, your green window. Like, when you time it, like, depending
on
how...
Yeah, like, you can see where...
Like, what your window is.
It's easy to set a timer, so...
You gotta time it. Just when you first play, you gotta, like, get used to it. Because the jump shots on this game are mad fast. Oh, yeah, that's a dot. And one, let's go. Like, bro, it feels like you have Galaxy open quick draw.
Two. I don't think he knows what that is. I don't think he played my team.
Give me that shit.
Go. I'm going.
I got
you. I'm booming
this up.
Oh!
I
love
you.
Yeah.
My gosh.
I saw that. Nice.
Oh my gosh. The Jordan dunk on three niggas. Or bitches or females.
Oh, I'm lagging so. Oh my god.
I'm there.
What?
Nigga, I was there.
I'm straight now.
You got it. Yeah.
That's
the top of the key. Never mind. You got it.
Beach!
Oh!
No.
Don't go on. Niggas be booming in this game.
Thanks.
Oh yeah, this is fives, by the way. Like fives is, no, it's way funner. I mean, threes is way better than fives. Cause fives is too crowded.
Mhm.
Yeah.
It's not. That's what we need you for. So we'll have a third.
We're just doing an event.
Yeah,
right
in events. No, most events are fives.
Yeah, most events are fives. And we're just doing this whole kit.
Yeah, shit loose. Yeah, just only install that, and then if you get somehow magically installed by tomorrow, I don't mean past that, yeah, you can just wait for Elder Scrolls and all that bullshit, because now I got a homie to run this with, because all of them be playing this in Apex.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, oh, just pause it. Cause then, no, cause look. No, when, no. The pause is only on, like, it only does that when one game finishes. Like, that's what it did in the morning. Like, I watch my NBA Live finish. As soon as it finished, like, I turned my PS4 off and I turned it back on real quick because I forgot to do something. And World War II was, like, down here. It's only when one finishes.
Yeah.
It don't take that long, dude, because my shit...
I'm probably going to end my stream. It's better to play it anyways. It's not the most fun to watch.
Yeah.
Oh! I thought you snatch blocked it for a minute.
I mean, too. My dude was floating.
Thanks.
Oh, so blocks give me my trait, too.
Yeah, anything with defense.
Oh, you can hit me. I got the three.
Ooh, Allie.
What the fuck? Oh, she got it. Oh, you bad bitch.
Oh, yeah.
That's five. He's weird.
Yeah.
Oh, hell no.
Stretch five.
What the fuck? Stretch five. I can't get over that. Stretch fucking five. You feel me? Oh, I got the three. What am I? I'm about to
have it. I can't shoot for shit right now. I gotta upgrade my three.
Give me the green! What?
We thought that was a green.
The green popped up. It went away.
You see,
look at my blocks,
get back on defense and like. Wait, did we lose?
Oh, out of bounds.
I was out of bounds from the
second. That's what I was thinking for a second too. I was like, did we just lose?
But like, it says like get back on D and like good spacing. It gives you like. It rewards you for shit like that. It's a little stuff like playing how you.
Wait, did we win the?
Oh. Gosh.
Did we win the first game that we played?
Yeah.
Oh, I was about to say.
Oh yeah, it's something weird, but like they'll post you. Like this game has social media on it. Like.
Yeah.
And like whenever if you do a file like highlight, they'll put you on live.
Yeah.
It's kind of weird. Yeah, it's fine.
Nigga.
But dribble the ball.
I tried to do
dribble. Lost his dribble, bro.
I tried to do dribble grit. There we go. Lay.
Oh yeah, bro. Glitchy.
Lay.
Let's go. Yeah, bro. I know. Maybe if I get him on this, he won't still stop playing it. I swear, if this isn't the five dunk, bro, the highlight.
Hey, yes, it is.
Touch my butt with the ball, mug it back into the basket.
It could have been the one where he dunked on her too.
Oh yo. See, for winning that, I got 3,000 plus what I'm finna get from 920.
Wait,
plus,
would you get,
plus that
wait,
I'm at
4,420. Wait, XP or VC?
RP.
Or RPG
VC, yeah.
Yeah, that RPG, I got 5K. Age of Wilson.
I got 4.4. Damn, buddy,
I got
had 10.
I got 10 on her dome. And 3 blocks.
Damn.
Oh my gosh. I'm 6'4" with 3 blocks. Imagine that. Bro, do you see what we're doing? And we're 70 overalls?
Yeah. That is true.
Like, imagine when we hit 99.
Be pulling from deep, dunking all over niggas.
I'm finna get so many steals and blocks.
Facts. Let's see what I get, bro. Imagine I get the cherries.
Bro, if I get the cherries, bro. Depends on what your overall is. If you're a backcourt shooter, like a wing shooter with like max 3-point.
That's the Curry build.
Damn near half shoot. Come on.
Oh my
come
god.
On. Fuck it. Well, that shit ain't that bad. I got the Vegas. I got the Las Vegas.
Yeah, that shit ain't that bad.
That ain't.
The wing score. It's a small. It's basically LeBron build, but way better.
The more he dunks, like the more he like dunks and shit, the better his character can shoot.
Yeah, I can dunk, break ankles, shoot threes. I can do everything. Really, I'm decent on defense.
Really, like you like BP build on 2K. That's basically what I am.
Dude, like this isn't like 2K. There's not an archetype, dude. Like this is way better than 2K. You can make your dream build basically.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like this build I'm using, it can do everything.
Like the flashers in this game, like it's not like they're just straight broke. Like they can actually shoot every once in a while.
Yeah.
It's like an archetype shit. Like you pick your position. Like if you want a guard,
you can choose from guard, forward to center.
Yeah, and then
and then like, out of those, you choose the archetype for that position.
Yeah, you choose the archetype, and then there's like. It's like a badge thing. Like he chose the Vince Carter badge, and that's the thing that like you get better shooting.
Yeah.
And I chose John Wall, so like the more I do defense, get blocks, steals, bumps, I'll get better at dunking and shooting.
Where?
And like I remember the Curry one. The Curry one is like the more threes you make, the better your dribbling gets or something like that.
And passing, like, yeah, it's dribbling and passing.
Yeah, and passing. Yeah, it's called Chef.
Mm-hmm.
Like there's like all you do is pick your like position, you pick the build that you want, pick the badge, and then you do the highest weight.
Yeah.
I would do lowest weight. Wait, no, you're gonna be a stretch. I would do like middleweight or max weight, one of the two. Cause you're gonna have to guard centers and shit. But you still gonna be able to pull that.
No great mid range, man.
Alright, man. Yeah, I'm just gonna play this fever shit until I get the cherries. I don't even care about the shirts. And then, yeah. What do you want to do after we finish this fever?
Probably Christmas. To go with the cherries, and then we'll get the Drew League shit. So,
yeah.
Whatever. And then by then we should be able to play 3v3.
Yeah, we'll be definitely high enough overall.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm about to start up one of the shits again.
I'm gonna put on one of them shirts I got though. This shit I'm wearing now is whack.
You wasn't lying. These shorts are so crazy.
What?
These short shorts. I might have to. Next time, I might have to buy them dang the bull shorts to go with my jersey. All them Hawk shorts are short as fuck.
Oh yeah.
Those are 76. Oh, they automatically give you a character.
Oh no, I mean choose one. Oh yeah. Got me a little fit going on.
Oh yeah, them Spurs shorts are definitely gonna have to pop too.
The first
short shirts I'm finna buy, which is the next thing I'm finna buy is some short shorts. For sure. I'm finna buy the Bulls short shorts so I can have a whole fit.
I forgot you get free headbands. I'm gonna put one on this dude.
Yeah. Alright, invite me to a lobby when you're ready. But don't start it as soon as you fight me. Because I need to put on my trait.
I don't think I got no knee sleeves and that's what I'm finna spend my shit on.
You remember when you had to customize your court in the preview?
Yeah.
I didn't customize my shit, I just picked a random one. But the name for my shit is Court.
I didn't have to, I just skipped it.
Oh, you were able to skip that one? Yeah, you lucky.
Mm-hmm.
It was Q-W-E-R-T. It was Court, and then it said it was inappropriate, so it won't be shown to other users.
Damn.
Online. I was like, bro, how is Court inappropriate? I just put some random shit, too. I ain't even like... They probably thought I put Queef.
Yeah. I'm about... but carry them home, see what I get.
Are you buying packs, my nigga?
Like gear packs.
Oh, I thought you were buying clothes packs. I was about to say, nah, man. To have all
I need to get some legs, please. I wish you could buy them individually. This is some bullshit. How you just gonna play me? I ain't fine with that. Thinking about you daily. Crazy while I'm
flexing.
Nigga, you got that weak ass Philippines.
Yeah,
it's kind of like Rick.
They're like park.
It's like a 3v3. It has a name. It's just
like if you're looking at my stream still, look at the bottom right and look at it says court hype, and that's for what is that for?
Court hype, that's for your court battles and shit. When you had a
couple. Yeah, court battles. That shit don't matter.
Well, you didn't do it.
Live run hype, yeah, that's your park. That's basically that's your 3v3 shit. What we're gonna be running.
And then career hype.
That's just my career and your, events.
Like my career, like events and shit.
Those are your reps. And like, of course, the higher you get, like the ball, it grows wings on it.
You play a live run game?
I don't care. Do it. I'm playing. I need my 3-point up.
Let's wait till we get like a little bit.
Yeah.
But all I need to do is dunk first. Like, I could just dribble and dunk.
Yeah.
But once you get your 3-pointer up to at least the 80, you can go run that bitch.
X. Bet. I got a link. I got a black.
Right. If I ever get bored, I might just go play like events or this or my career forever. Mm-hmm. And for the quarters, you can make the quarters like 15 minutes or 1 minute. I'm pretty sure you can have 1 minute quarters.
Mm-hmm.
But you don't get that much XP for it, so you might as well just play an event.
Yeah. Alright, I need some new shoes, bro. My shoe be right.
We can really just like do. I want to at least get the cherries and finish the Christmas shit before I get on Apex. At least that. And then we could probably get on Apex for a little bit. And then once we get bored of Apex, we can get back on this and we can run Drew League. We're getting free drip right now.
Facts. See, can I turn my stream off? Alright. How the fuck I stopped the broadcast?